These deaths affect me. They have to, because I've got children of Luke's age, and when you see that body come in here, it affects you. Professionally, I'm able to still function, but and emotionally, but seeing that body on this table is pretty confronting and pretty hard to take.